Overview of new features in USB Oscilloscope software. File preview panel. Smooth zooming. Signal stretching. An update to the USB Autoscope motor tester software has been released. Let's review the main changes in version 4651. The first thing you notice is the preview window for the entire recording, which was not available in previous versions of the software. This window can be toggled on or off using the File Preview button or by using the hotkeys Alt plus V. The main signal viewing window displays a detailed image of the waveform, while the preview window shows a thumbnail of the entire waveform from the beginning to the end. The preview window serves several functions. First, it helps users visually navigate which part of the recording is currently displayed in the main window. For example, let's see the recording of the pressure graph in a gasoline engine cylinder. Using the thumbnail from the preview window, we can quickly find different segments of the recording. Right now, we have moved to the moment of snap throttle initiation. Secondly, the preview window allows you to select a segment of the thumbnail to be detailed in the main window. Currently, using the preview window, several cycles of the in-cylinder pressure graph before the throttle opens are displayed, and several cycles after the throttle is completely opened. It is clearly visible that before the throttle opened, there was a vacuum during the intake stroke in the cylinder, and after the throttle opened, the vacuum was absent. Thirdly, the new program now supports smooth horizontal zoom of signals. While the Horizontal Zoom Settings panel allows selection one of the standard zooming values, the preview panel enables setting of an arbitrary zoom value. Zoom can be further fine-tuned by selecting a specific segment of the signals in the main window and pressing the Auto Zoom button. To compress signals horizontally, a scaling function is used. In this case, to display the ignition pulses of all six cylinders of a V6 engine simultaneously on the screen, a scale of 1 to 250 was required. To display a single pulse separately, a scale of 1:10 is needed. For a detailed display of the spark burning segment, a scale of 1 to 2 was required. If a scale of 1 to 1 is set, at which the signal is not compressed, only the breakdown voltage pulse is visible on the screen. However, it is not displayed very clearly. Therefore, we use the new feature for stretching signals horizontally, setting a value of 2 to 1, 4 to 1, or 10 to 1. Now, the breakdown voltage pulse is displayed on the screen more clearly.